My name is Jenny Cross. I am a program manager for our New York State Clean Heat Program, offering incentives to our customers on heat pump technology. In upstate New York, we can have some pretty extreme winters. A new generation heat pump technology is 3 times more efficient and effective, even in below zero temperatures. They've earned higher SEER ratings and have gained lots of popularity. In the wintertime, they're extracting heat from the air that already exists, or heat from the ground if it's a ground source system, and transferring that heat indoors. In the summertime, it's extracting the heat that exists in your home and transferring it outside. So a nice benefit of heat pumps is the fact that there are solutions that can be installed in your home that don't require ductwork. We have a lot of older homes in our upstate New York territory, and the flexibility of not requiring ductwork to install a heat pump is very attractive. It's less invasive, it's simple to install, and it removes the need for any fossil fuels. National Grid offers generous incentives to our customers. We work through the New York State Clean Heat Program that helps customers break down the barriers of the initial cost. Customers can get started by first looking at our New York State Clean Heat participating contractor list. That list helps customers navigate and identify a contractor that works in their territory. They'll talk to their contractor about the needs that they're looking for and the solutions that fit their home best, and then they can go ahead and install an eligible heat pump for incentives. There are many benefits that customers will see when installing a heat pump, and it's also one of the biggest things they can do to help New York State eliminate the reliance on fossil fuels. To find the right heat pump for your home, visit ngrid.com/nys-cleanheat.